The Liberty Flames came into this Saturday matchup against former Big South foe VMI, looking to get a victory after a heartbreaking loss against Marshall in double overtime, while VMI, they were trying to get their first win of the season.
VMI is a good team. They work really hard. They work really hard, and you can't really put a price on that. And so for us to be able to keep the ball, you know, the way we did, it wasn't as good as we would like, but it was better than it's been.
Oh, no, it was a great effort, team effort, and we talked about it with the boys. You know, our resolve, our resiliency was off the charts the 2 days after we bounced back from Marshall in terms of training. But then today we said, let's find an early goal. And so Kurt Myers came in, gave us some great minutes. Tyler Bullock gave us some great minutes. Obviously, Sachem is starting to find his form and create some great chances for us. And we shared the ball. You know, the first goal, we talked about making that extra pass. Well, we made two passes to spring Kevin, and it was a fantastic buildup. And the goal was a great goal, but it was the two passes where guys were selfless. And so everybody just had to give a little bit more.
Definitely a lot of momentum for us. And I think the biggest thing is, we're just trying to keep our testimony as we play, you know, remembering the reason we play. And if we can do that as we continue, then, you know, if the wins come, then praise God. If they don't, as long as we're representing him well, then praise God for that too. But I think as we work hard, like the scripture says too, you know, the wins will come.
So the Flames get the 3-0 victory over VMI. They now run their record to 2-3 on the season, and they play next on Tuesday at Howard. For LFSN, I'm Jamie Hall.